Actress Disha Patani is set for another action-packed outing on the big screen with her next project. She has come on board for the sequel of 2014 sleeper hit Ek Villian. Reportedly, Disha will star in the sequel along with Aditya Roy Kapoor and John Abraham, and the film, which is being directed by Mohit Suri, will have her as a character inspired by Rosamund Pike's role in the 2014 Hollywood film Gone Girl. Disha is the first heroine who walked up to me and said, "I want to do more action, beat up people, perform stunts, kick some butt, just the way boys do it in your films. I want to be the hero," Mohit said. On Disha's character in the movie, Mohit said, "While Malangs brought Disha's free-spirited avatar to the light, this one will showcase her as an integral part of the action franchisee." Ek Villian, released in 2014, was an action thriller and a tragic love story featuring Siddharth Malhotra, Shraddha Kapoor and Ritesh Deshmukh. INS Report.